lose their faith because heaven shows them too little? And how many people lose their faith because heaven shows them too much?
Thank you.